I feel pink.
Just like a freak.
I've been in bed since 7 a.m. but I haven't slept yet. There's fog in my head so I can't keep track, but I think the sun is set. Uh-oh, forgot how to breathe for a sec. And you think I'm fine because how I dress doesn't reflect that. You say I'm blue when I cry, but you can't see that with your eyes. I know they think I'm a freak, cause everything I wear is pink. My laces, my glasses, even my heart on my sleeve is pink. I've tried to be what people think of when they see me. That gave me an ego that wasn't even mine, though. Yeah, I know I look fine, but you can't see that with your eyes. I haven't washed my hair, but all of that's fine when I don't go outside. Cause lately I'm not fond of the light, and I colored in all of the lenses on my glasses. And stay in bed because it's better when I'm fast asleep. In my dreams, no one believes what they see. Don't wanna wait in your queue, I don't understand all your rules. Don't look like, don't act like, don't see the world in the way that you do. How I present represents what's on the inside.
Moonlight.